Girl, tell me only this, that I have your heart for always, and you want me by your side, whispering the words I'll always love you and forever. I know if you really care, I will always be there. I need to tell you this, there's no other love like yours. I'll give you all the joy my heart and soul can give. Let me hold you. I need to have you near me.
I just hope that they just have a happy life together, just full of joy and peace and just blessings. It's just been a beautiful day.
Little big brother came here all the way from Indianapolis, Indiana. First of all, I want to say congrats to the bride and groom. I'm a proud little brother today. Adrian's always been like a somewhat of a father figure in my life, so it makes me proud to be a part of the wedding. So I know he was a little bit nervous. I don't care what you say, big bro. I know you calm and collect majority of the time, but you was a little rattled today. But you get a pass. So it's all over. You did it. Congratulations. So I'm just looking forward to all the fun and happy memories that you're gonna have.
She is the most perfect person that God could have created for him. And I love them both.